course. Come on. Go climb.
Pete, hurry!
Just keep the steps. He's gonna die already. So many of them. Well, there's no way we could head back with all those walkers in our ways. Mope Jack.
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
Crows are a sign of bad luck or bad things, or bad omen, yeah. So, probably a bad idea, but you know, because of the plot of the game,
think we
probably couldn't head
back. Companion on this?
Don't think we can.
Ah.
This place isn't in great shape.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
We could use that to attach to the thingy of the wheels of the steering wheel of the boat. Yeah, I have no clues or no ideas how boats work.
Locked.
Where's Kenny?
Boats. Boat. 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 Boat.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
Rebar. Oh, that's what it's for.
Nice.
Jump scare. Come on, jump scare. I can't see anything. Jump scare! There's only reason for it. There's nothing here. There's blood.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it?
Did you check below?
One of us has to do it, right? I mean, I'm sure we'd hear something if anything was on the other side.
I'll do it.
We'd hear something.
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
It's a walker at the bottom. Oh, what? Oh, we're gonna tear the body up. Oh no, we're gonna tear the body apart.
Need some help, Pete.
Well, YOLO. We have to get in there.
Ready when you are.
And they didn't see it but us. It's gonna be messed up. Ugh.
Oh. Come on.
Well, some shit must have gone down for them to tie a body to the door.
What happened here?
Whoa. It's blood all over the place.
Oh god.
Oh, it's them? Is that the friends? Is that his friends?
These aren't your friends.
No, no.
Oh, okay.
They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
They're dead already?
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
What?
Don't leave us here! We
want to memories.
Stay here. I'll be back soon.
Mommy, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rasheed were here. If they left this behind... Michonne. You okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when...
Breathe.
Haven't seen it in a while.
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right.
Just breathe. Come on.
They wouldn't have left this on purpose. I gotta hope they're still alive. They made it off this thing.
Whoa.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Whoever did this reminds me of the people from Crawford in season 1. We don't really get to see what kind of people they were, but we see what they did.
Jesus. Someone strung him up and left him to be eaten.
Oh, messed up. I must really hate this guy. Let's kill and inspect him.
Stand back.
Brains.
Cut him down. Poor bastard. What we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
I like how she's the one dominating and doing all the hard work. Oh, like she's always checking to see if things are safe.
What? There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Suspicious.
No walkers.
Yeah, we should always stay on our guard.
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Maybe the reason people attack others is because they never knock the door. You ever think about that, Michonne? What's in there? Food? Ooh, wow. Okay. Peaches.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this?
It's a trap.
It makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
It'd be like a take it or don't take it option. Oh my god. Then, like, if you take it, it'll be like...
plenty of ammunition. It'll
be like season two.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. We should see what else we can find.
Peaches and beans? It's a kind of weird combo, isn't it? Oh, it's open.
Someone forced it.
What's this?
Anything?
Empty.
I probably shouldn't mention too many spoilers from episode 1, seasons 1 and 2. Just in case people have not watched it yet.
Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
Take it though. You can use it to burn like firewood. A replacement for firewood.
I haven't had one of those
Sweet.
In years.
We're taking it.
Who said I was gonna share?
Because it keeps us awake. And energized, I guess. There's no way the people who killed the rest left that stuff here unless they're nearby and they're like setting a trap. Doesn't make sense. Let's kick it.
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try.
And let's kick it again. But attract some attention, though. Should we? One more time. Yes. Bonus.
Boy, I tell ya.
Should probably kick it again. Nah. Probably consequences of kicking that though. But we're quite noisy already.
Never know when you're gonna find another one of these.
What? Their names. Look at the photos. Why do they have photos of the people? These people like... are these like murderers like Jefferson? Step back. Whoa.
Shit.
Back up.
Oh, I knew it was a trap.
Back up.
It's a kid. She just stabbed it. Ugh. Whoa, what?
Greg?
Wait, those are the...
What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
tell me! Now!
Careful!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right?
Okay, fine. They're just kids.
Don't be stupid.
And they look really
I don't wanna do this,
scared. Just look at her hand.
So just back up.
We get it, okay?
Take it. It's yours.
Greg, hold on.
Shoot the hit, kid. Slice and dice. Yes. Slow-mo. Cause we're so... whoa, what? Eat, eat, eat. It's like... it's just dance games. Let's get in the zone. Where's the slow-mo? Eee. Whoa. Too close. Man, he's showing so badass. Yeah, I'm sure. Oh my God.
her!
Let's grab her. And let her go, and let her go. Whoa.
Hey, stay put. Randall!
What?
Shit!
Do they know them? These are the murderers.
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Oh.
Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time.
No, we did not do anything.
Interesting. Thought you were a solo act. Guess we had you figured wrong.
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
This is a misunderstanding.
Not sure I believe you. Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this. Get them all onto the boat. And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
Oh boy.
We'll take them to Norma.
Oh, the other murderers.
They try anything. Shoot them.
God damn it.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
Bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
Shit, you're gonna get yourself killed.
Doesn't seem like the most reasonable
guy. Listen, I know we can work
something out. Might be worth the shot.
Don't say any.
Let me do the talking.
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to. Understand? All right.
Oh.
You. We'll start with you. What's your name?
Be careful.
It's okay. You can tell me.
Yeah. Let's not be too soft.
You first.
Where did my manners go? I'm Randall.
Michonne.
Now that we've got that out of the way, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort.
He's like Carver 2.0. I hope not.
Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
She's the one you should be talking to.
But you're so much more interesting. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there, but how are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. You take good care of this blade. I can tell.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy.
Oh, he's gonna use us, right?
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Oh, he's talking about
Mother?
Our past?
Father?
Oh, don't push the buttons, dude.
Couple sisters, maybe?
No.
Not kids. You?
Gonna push your buttons.
Oh man, I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose.
Oh damn.
No wonder you're all stoic and shit.
Just.
But hell, we all lose people. Can't let it get you down.
You're damn right, I've got nothing left to lose.
Yeah, good act tough.
I'm not afraid of anything.
Yeah.
Everyone's afraid of something. Anyone who says otherwise is just. Lying to themselves. Look at that.
Ooh.
Here we are. Monroe.
Boats. Oh my god, Kenny would love this.
Boats. Boat. 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 Boat.
Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
It wasn't us!
What was that?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge here. She'll be just thrilled to see you.
I wonder if there's gonna be any cameo. Because we saw that duck pics, and I think that's like duck from, you know, Kenny's son. Kenny would love it here.
Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
There, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall.
They murdered the people there.
I want to hear it.
You're calling me dangerous? Who's the one that threatened us? Tied us up?
I do apologize if my brothers treated you poorly. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Shit, are they gonna kill one of them?
Sam!
Greg! You'll be okay!
Get moving.
Do they like punish the guys or something? Maybe this is a community where the girls are in charge.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing.
Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
And you don't want that. Trust me.
I don't take orders from you.
You should reconsider.
I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here! You're gonna hurt Greg!
These people... You don't know what they're capable of.
I'm worried about Pete, too, okay?
Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Is Norma right? Did you steal those supplies?
Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag, if that's what you're asking. This is my fault. I'm so sorry, I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
You're right. This is on you. And you're gonna tell Norma that.
She's not gonna believe me.
Then you'll have to be convincing.
She won't listen. Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Something we can use. I want to know more about these people.
Hey, Sam.
Are you looking? We gotta find something.
Or not. Life vest. Something sharp to cut those things. Duffel bag. Cigarettes.
Someone really loves their cigs. Same brand that was in the duffel.
Life vest?
Mob Jack. Like the ferry. These must have come from there. This used to be full?
How should I know?
One of the Mob Jack's first aid kits. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
Ooh, she's gonna get the memory jog. Oh my god, it's the same toys. Forget it, Michonne. Maybe the robot can walk towards us.
Robot?
Oh no, she's gonna go into hallucination again? Something. Nothing. Just propanes? Come on. What?
What's going on?
They're gonna help us.
This is freaking me out.
She
You're
needs
freaking
to.
Freaking me out right now. Just leave me alone, please. I didn't mean to pry.
Want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them. They were trying to run away.
Why would you ever go back to the ferry?
The radio. It was our only chance to reach outside help.
That worked out well, didn't it?
Obviously, we were wrong.
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens. They just... It's nothing to them.
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
We have to try to compromise with these people.
Think about what you're doing. We need a plan.
This is my plan.
Whoa.
Listen, whoever comes through that door, we jump them. That's the only way we're getting out of here.
No. There's no way you can take on everyone.
It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
It's not gonna work.
The time's not right. I'll get us out of here, but not like this. Just wait and follow my lead.
Forgive me if I have a hard time trusting you.
quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. Which is good, because Norma wants to talk to you. Nothing but a friendly word. Come on now. I promise.
What about Greg?
Well, that's what Norma wants to talk to you about.
I bet they killed him already. Carver 2.0.
So, Michonne. I overheard your friend call you that. That's a great name. Norma? I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Can you get to the point?
I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better.
She kind of reminds me of Valerie from Tales from the Borderland.
Try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand.
I didn't even know it was anybody's stuff. I thought that was just abandoned.
If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering.
Mm.
You and I are gonna come to an understanding.
Whoa, my mouse. God damn it. Or whatever. My mouse just disappeared for some reason.
That's too bad.
Ugh.
So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low.
Let's be truthful, though.
You seem brighter than Samantha.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it, out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all ending up there together at the exact same time.
Our boat ran into some trouble nearby. The ferry was the only thing in sight.
Your boat, huh? Hey, Zachary.
Oh, yeah. Shoot.
Get Janie to take a crew down by the shoreline.
God
damn
it.
See if they can find this boat she's talking about.
Oh, no, they're gonna take out people.
Bring anyone they find back.
Why didn't I think this true? God damn it.
They need help, we'll take care of them.
Alright.
So how about your group? Are there others?
No. Just...
I need to know who's with
you. They're gonna...
Can't act on incomplete
information. It's too late.
There
I have to be truthful to get her trust.
Figured as much.
And Reddy told her that there was a boat. If they go find them and then there's more people,
don't
she knows we can be trusted.
Small groups these days. I know how this whole thing must look to you. I get it. But there's more to this than you realize.
That's what they all say.
Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
Yeah. She said something like that.
See? I knew she would. She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. and now she's stealing from me again. How am I supposed to feel about
it? Yeah, that'd frustrate me too.
I'm glad to hear you say that. Not a lot of good people left, I'm afraid. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
Did you give a second chance to Rashid and Vanessa?
Who?
Rashid and Vanessa.
Never heard of them. But if they showed up here, sure, they'd get their chances. I'm trying to protect these people. That's what we do here. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive.
Yeah, but killing everyone else.
I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles. All...
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What do you...
Do it! Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Oh, shoot.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
They're gonna make us kill him, right?
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother...
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you?
Randall's a dangerous one who killed everyone.
Go on now.
Yeah.
Ask him.
How long have we been together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
It certainly looks that.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's a liar.
Come on, kid. Just...
Hey!
Okay. Let's try again. Michonne? The one about your people? You remember, don't you?
She wanted to know, are there others?
It's just us. Us four.
Well, that's disappointing. She said there were more of you.
Oh, shoot, no. Oh, no. He doesn't know.
Randall, no! Please, I'll tell you whatever you want.
Aim that at me. I dare you.
How about I just shoot him?
He doesn't know. Oh my god. This is a messed up thing about asking questions. There's so many of them.
Randall, I think you made your point.
Oh, he peed his pants.
Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? It's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
He's telling the truth. I'm the one who lied.
Not really, but I don't know how to explain it. There's no other option. Thank you.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall! Norma,
please, okay? This isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this
what
way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word in private.
Hey, you okay? What do you think?
Are they done with us?
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is it's gonna get worse.
Well, maybe they'd stop if you gave them what they want.
I would if I had it! No matter how many times I say it, no one believes me.
I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. Can my little brothers get to see me now?
I've never done that before. Never.
I'm not like that. Afraid. Fuck!
I'm not gonna tell anyone what happened here.
Appreciate it. But pretty sure the smell's gonna give it away.
I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad.
But people are worse, aren't they?
Yep.
I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People are worse. Nothing scares me more than them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know.
The thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
Guess so.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop,
Michonne! What did they do to you?
Just ask questions.
Is Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now. Really.
I'll get us out of this.
And I just cannot wait to see how you do that.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
It's funny how whenever I play the like Telltale games, it's never the option that I want, that I would go through with. And I think those
have a few questions.
Playing it smart, do smarter options. Seriously.
I know just where to put you.
What the hell? Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary have the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall,
that's
let's
right.
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing.
Is this how you treat your own people?
Only when they need it.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
Oh, shit.
Here. Go on. Get them talking.
What
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
Oh, God.
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Shut up!
You're gonna hurt someone.
Yeah, Zachary.
I know what I'm doing.
No, he really doesn't.
Then put the gun down.
Put the gun down,
bitch! I don't think she's taking you very seriously.
Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Okay. Okay.
If I knew where your ammo was, I would tell you.
Hey!
Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
Oh, no.
You want answers? Talk to me!
Oh, no.
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay? Get it together, Zachary! Stop!
We don't have to be enemies. You don't have to do this.
I know.
Last chance, Zachary!
Stupid Randall.
Fucking do
no,
something!
No, 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 no. Come on. Shoot him! Shoot Randall!
Stop!
Oh, come on.
Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
What? I did.
Outside.
I
now.
Could have shot Randall and say there was an accident.
Oh, no,
he's
no,
gonna die.
No, Greg.
Sam.
Oh, come on.
I can't. Oh, we have to get out of these. We have to.
Oh my God, they're not gonna help him. This is Randall just left like that.
Sam.
Oh God, Greg.
Oh, someone's shirt. It could slow down the bleeding.
Take it, take it, take it, take it.
Oh. Greg.
Lay him down.
I can't.
Oh, come on.
Reach him.
What's that? Quickly, quickly.
Please, help me.
We need to lay him down. I'll find something to stop the bleeding.
It's gonna be okay, Greg.
I don't think it is.
Don't say that.
Shirt.
Oh, please. Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
Oh no.
He's gone.
I don't think there was a way to prevent it. I don't know, maybe.
He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
I'm so sorry, Sam.
Oh God.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. Not yet.
Okay, fine, you get 10 seconds.
I can't let you go yet. Greg, I love you. Get off me. I just need more time.
If he turns and bites you. See, I told you. Whoa.
Greg, please.
Oh, God damn it. We have to kill him. Gotta kill him in front of something nicer. No, let's do it quickly.
Hold him down.
I'm so sorry, Greg.
Ah, he's still alive.
Ha ha ha.
Don't shoot him!
What happened to him?
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters? You killed him!
It was an accident. I swear, okay?
Should I just shot Randall? No, don't shoot him!
Please! Lower! Please lower the gun. I'll explain everything!
Sam, put the gun down.
Why? He's a murderer!
Calm down, Sam.
Please!
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch!
Come on, Sam. No, we're not gonna aim shoot him.
I mean it, Michonne! This bastard killed my brother!
She's gonna hit us, but we'll save her life.
He has to die.
You don't have the right. She's not thinking straight. You think about consequences. After you kill him, the rest of the people will be like, what are they gonna do to her? Ah, come on. Maybe he's gonna be our ally now.
We all got demons, honey. And I seen some fucked up shit in my time. But you, you're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer. That's what you do.
Ooh.
You don't know what I can do.
Damn. Oh, things are gonna turn around. Okay, choices. Looks like I got most of the majority. Did you try to end it? I lowered the gun. How did you enter the abandoned ferry? We climbed the ladder because death from above. Did you ambush Randall in the storeroom? We played it cool. Yeah, seems like the right way to do it. Did you sell Greg out to Norma? No, we blame? Shared the blame, yeah. Did you let Sam shoot Zachary? No, we saved him. Most people saved him, so yeah. Think smart, guys. So, yeah, that was the first episode in Too Deep. Well, what do you expect from Telltale? Well, good stuff. Some twists. Yeah, well, I don't know what else to say. Just, I expect very good things from Telltale, and they always, like, pull through. And, like, Walking Dead's one of my favorite series. Not that big of a fan of, well, I play Borderlands, but, yeah, I always, like, Telltale is, but I always like Walking Dead and The Wolf Among Us. I hope there's like a Wolf Among Us season 2, but I don't know. And I like how they actually explore Michonne's like troubles, her hallucinations, her past, and we kind of know in the comics and in the TV series as well that she actually struggled a lot with it, and she is a very caring person, like with Rick's group especially. She seems stoic at first, but she has empathy for people. I mean, she's a mother, so, well, she was a mother, so she can understand a lot of things, and she knows when to get shit done, and mostly to get shit done. And she's not soft. She's just a perfect character to me. Like, she's one of my favorite characters, like top three at best. With like from the TV series, it'd be like Carol is one of my top. Not and Daryl, Carol and Daryl forever. I would ship them. Yeah. Yes, so that was episode 1. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments what you think about this mini-series. Telltale has made like a total of 3 Walking Dead series. The season 1, season 2, 400 Days, and now it's Michonne. And I'm so glad they finally put in characters that we are familiar with more in the comic. Like, Michonne is such a big character. It's really cool that they chose her out of all, like Daryl especially. Like, Daryl and Michonne, the badasses. So cool to play her. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you in the next episode whenever it comes out. See ya!